A U.S. Coast Guard unit rescues two sailors off the North Carolina coast. Take a look here. An air unit from Elizabeth City hoisted those men into their helicopter from a damaged 34-foot sailing vessel about 85 miles southeast of Cape Fear. The boat appears to have lost its mast in 12-foot seas and 21-mile-per-hour winds. Those sailors were flown back to Elizabeth City, and the good news is it was a bit rocky, but no one was hurt.